First at 5, personal safety goes out the window. Local police officers risked their lives to save 3 people from this burning car. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. Thanks for joining us. The Jupiter police officers who made that rescue worked fast and worked as a team tonight, learning the story behind that amazing dash cam video. Kathleen O'Toole live in Jupiter tonight. Kathleen?
Todd and Tiffany, here on Main Street in Abacoa, you can still see the damage left behind by this car crash. It hit this tree, and then as you saw, it burst into flames. The leftovers of the flames still on the street. A father cannot believe what his son has been through.
The first time I saw it, I was like, my God, I can't believe that.
When Bert Mowis looks at the video of a car on fire taken from a police cruiser's dash cam, you can understand his emotion.
Yeah, it's insane.
Especially when you learn Mowis's 23-year-old son was in the car, trapped behind the wheel.
I tell you what, I saw the video, and it's hard to describe.
Anthony Mowis and 2 friends had just left an Abacoa night spot when their car hit a tree. All 3 unconscious were pulled from a burning Cadillac just in time.
Well, there was flames. It was probably 15, 20 feet flames. It was fully engulfed the front compartment of the car.
Jupiter officer Telly Tyson was first on scene using his baton.
What I had to do is I had to take it out like that in a couple back strikes to the window.
But without the protection of firefighting clothing, Tyson reached right on in.
We had to jump in. We couldn't sit there and put on jackets and all that. We had to get in there and save the lives right at the time.
The 2 other men were pulled out by another officer and a Good Samaritan. It's something this grateful father will never forget.
Without those guys being there, it could have been tragic. And, you know, thank you. That's all I wanted for Christmas, so. Thanks.
Now you can imagine what that father is going through. He's been at his son's bedside since his son came to rest against his car. The son had surgery this morning. One of his passengers, after he was treated for more minor medical injuries, he was booked into the local jail because of a disorderly conduct issue that happened earlier in the evening. We're live in Jupiter. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.